Hey guys, good morning, and this is Blue Day number 3, and I want to show you all this from one of my favorite games, Masters of Monsters, because the daimyo is completely, utterly broken, and I'll show you all why. So we'll choose Fire Island. Go ahead and set up everybody for player, just so I can show this off. And let's give everybody 100. Now, this trick only works on small maps, but... Okay. So, blah, blah, blah. Skip his turn. Alright. Plays the wizard. Summon, I don't know, some dragons. Two dragons, as it may be. And we'll summon you some dragons. Now, trick is they can't be flying monsters or anything. And summon. We'll see if this works. Sometimes I have to do it a few times, but he has a spell right here called Storm. And it will randomly throw monsters wherever. See, that one didn't actually fly out, so. Okay, so it didn't hit you, it didn't hit you. It did hit you. And here's what it is. He can't move. Now, in this game, if you all's played it, you can only summon so many monsters according to how many towers you have. This monster counts. This is a monster that takes up one of his monster things, you know, points, or whatever you want to call it. And luckily, he's got that one, so he can do that. And now you can summon another monster. Of course, later on it ain't one for one, but a lot of y'all play this probably know that. So you can sit there and build an army, and as long as the computer or other player doesn't build enough like water units or something that can fly, it can keep hitting Storm and throwing them out to sea. And in some parts of this map, like where Red is, they have to at least be able to go over hills in order to get around. I'm just going to throw these ones out to sea just for fun. See, look at that. So now he's down to one monster. As long as y'all keep doing this over and over again, you can build your army, come in here and attack them, and there's absolutely nothing they can do about it. As y'all know, as leaders take damage, they don't re-heal. Well, I just wanted to show you all that. Thanks for watching. Big out.